In 2014, we got to travel from New York to Los Angeles, and in 2015, we traveled from New York to Seattle. I'm very happy to announce that Coast to Coast Dance Across America is now an official not-for-profit organization, and through our fundraising efforts and lots of Thursday night bottle returns, we were able to give away 3 dance scholarships to deserving dancers. $1,000 went to Hanna-Barry in Michigan, $500 to Calisti Atkins in Wisconsin, and $250 went to Aubrey Connolly in New Hampshire. Check out what we got to do this year.
2, 1, go.
I'm Rian Nguyen, and I'm from the Dance Annex in Kittery, Maine. And dance to me is a form of communication through movement, and it's just something that I absolutely love to do.
I'm Nicole Dixon. I'm from Miss Lori's Dance Express, and dance to me is passion. 2 years ago, I got back surgery, and they told me that I'll never be able to dance the same again, but I proved them wrong.
My name is Doreen Keith. I own Dancer's Corner in White River Junction, Vermont. We are very pleased to have Coast to Coast come to our studio.
Hi, my name is Kathy Blake. I'm the owner of Kathy Blake Dance Studios in Amherst, New Hampshire.
The kids that are here that they don't know anything about, they don't know about the kids that don't have a good family life, they don't know about the kids that are here on scholarship, yet they came and made them feel very, very special and like they were part of something much bigger.
Hi, I'm Kathy.
And I'm Katie.
And we're from Art in Motion Richmond Dance Academy in Michigan, and we are so thrilled that Coast to Coast came to us.
What a joy and a pleasure it's been having Coast to Coast here, Dance Across America, and the wonderful team Louie brought to inspire our kids.
This 2015 national tour, Coast to Coast tour, was a very emotional one for me this year. I met so many different teachers and so many different students. And they had so much to say, and I had no idea of some things that they were going through.
It's exciting because a lot of our kids in the studio are more low income, and they could never afford to pay for an extra class for a workshop. So being that you guys came in from coast to coast and gave us this amazing opportunity for the kids to take from someone other than myself and my staff was wonderful for them. It was a huge blessing.
You know, there was a little bit of a different feel this year on the Coast to Coast tour. Hearing from 11 and 12-year-old students that what we said really did have an impact on their lives in the short time that we were at their studio really was a humbling feeling, I know, for myself.
And I felt humbled that they came to me and they trusted me and opened up to me and told me their personal stories and their personal struggles and what they're going through. And it made me not take things for granted, and it gave perspective to my life and where I am in my life.
I loved it, it was wonderful, exceeded all of my expectations, and just go and do it. Dance Coast to Coast, Dance Across America.
As many of you know, dance holds a very special place in my heart. If it wasn't for my very first dance teacher, Patsy Metzger, who allowed me to mop the floors at Debbie Reynolds Dance Studio, I don't know where I'd be today.
I get to go to our dance studio here at home in New York almost every day, and for me to experience seeing young dancers grow into adults each and every day, that's a very honoring experience, I know, for myself to be a part of their lives as they are to mine.
Because Patsy never gave up on me, I promised her, I promised myself, that if I ever got to the position where I could do the same for someone else, I would do it.
All you need to do is work towards your goal and believe in yourself, and that will get you everywhere you need to be in life.
I hope you take what we taught you, what we spoke to you about, and now you be the one to make a difference in this world.
Our goal is to encourage everyone to live, love, laugh, and never give up. And together we can do this one dance step at a time. Coast to Coast, Dance Across America.